I know this kind of sounds like trash, and I look like trash, and there's hella construction, but this is my vlog. I'm on vacation, and I'm currently at the Mexico City airport because we missed our flight, so by like 5 minutes, and this is the reality of the situation. I really hope you guys can hear me because they're also doing construction, so it's like impossible to sleep. And it's currently like 1:30 in the morning. We can't check in until 4, and our flight to Guatemala doesn't leave until 8 in the morning. So we were supposed to arrive last night at 11, and I'm hella tired, and I do want to vlog this, so hopefully the trip will be better. And kind of a rough start, but I'm really excited to actually be on vacation and do the thing. So my dad's like sleeping somewhere back there. I'm hella tired. It's been a really shitty day. So I'm currently, I have no makeup on because I have literally been at the airport, left San Francisco at like, our flight left at 1:30, but we had to be there at 10 because it was an international flight. So we were super delayed, and we didn't arrive to Mexico until about 9:30 p.m. and our connecting flight was at 9:30, so we missed it. And then they lost our luggage and we had to wait around for it forever. And by the time we got it, we didn't even end up getting all of it, which is really frustrating and just so tiring. And I have a headache, but I'm really excited because I'm here with my parents and I haven't been to Guatemala in like 8 years. So I'm gonna really try and vlog as much as possible. I look terrible right now. I have so much airport on me. It's not even funny. Like, I'm exhausted. I have not been this tired in so long. I would have vlogged earlier today, but it was just so hectic, and missing our flight was really rough because it's been a really long day as it is, and now, you know, we have to stay at the airport until tomorrow morning or till Saturday in the morning. So I will have been up for like almost a full 24 hours. You guys can hear that, you know, it's rough. It's rough in these streets. But I will check back in the morning and hopefully everything goes well in the morning. And I'll talk to you guys later. So much for day one. You guys make me nervous. Hi guys, so I didn't vlog yesterday because it was just a really long day and I was resting, but my cousins have brought me to this really, really pretty place. I didn't even tell you guys where I'm at. I'm in Guatemala and we are in this really pretty like shopping center place filled with restaurants. Honestly, the US needs to step up their game because it's not that nice. So I'll show you guys around.
Don't. No, esta porque ya.
This is now day 3 and we're at my grandpa's ranch. It's hot as tits, so I'm gonna show you guys around a little bit. Day 4. It's okay, I got it. We out here, my grandpa's ranch. The fam. Hello. Our guide currently. Last day at my grandpa's ranch, and I'm so sad because I don't know the next time I'm gonna be here. I haven't worn makeup all, I want to say all week, because it's been so hot that it literally just melts off of my face, so I look ratchet. Yeah, my cousin. And we're going to the beach today, so we have, we're packing up now, and we're going to be driving a good, like, maybe 3 hours to my aunt's house at the beach. And I'm so sad, I leave on Sunday. So I just have a few more days, but I've been having a really good time, relaxing, no sleep. All right, so I'll check in later, bye. Okay.
last day, and I've just been basically doing scenery all day today, but my cousins brought me to this really, really pretty place. There's a volcano back there, if you guys can see, and basically that's Guatemala, Antigua, and it's my last day. I go home tomorrow, so I hope you guys enjoyed my little vlog.